Long time no see there. Take a look, if you will.
Morning there, mister.
I can pay good money for your kill.
Well, back at last. I thought you might have hightailed it yonder.
Who goes there?
It's me, Arthur.
Our mayor's a real man's man. Much as any man can be.
Thanks.
Now, get moving, will you?
What the hell, Gil?
Yeah!
Wow, long time no see there. Take a look, if you will. All right, what do you have now? Mm-hmm. I'll give you something for it. Sure, I'll take it. Sure. It's an old book. Careful with the pages. Not sure if you've met that taxidermist, Mrs. Hobbs, who lives near here. She's quite a character. Anything interest you? Strawberry just ain't ready for this kind of change. Just not yet. Now that's something you'd like? Well, you know what you like. Why does the mayor's wife never leave the house? That's what I want to know.
Just doing my job.
Folks come in for that all the time. Good. Popular even with the tourists here. Fine item.
Move it, before I move you myself.
Sheesh, customers sure love that. Good then. I hear the mayor came down to Strawberry for tax evasion. It all makes sense now. You looking for anything in particular? Popular even with the tourists here. Keep browsing. Can't go wrong with packaged goods. All right. Thank you. I'm friends with all the locals here, especially with the lady with all that shine she's been smuggling in.
Mm-hmm.
Good. They'll stay good on the road. Good then.
Thank you for your help. Stop slinking around here. Yeah, you're okay, girl.
Hey, you got people waiting on you.
Morning, mister. Yeah.
I'm sorry, boy. Here you go, pal. Come on, follow me. Hold here, bro.
Morning there, mister.
Hey, good looking horse there. I'm happy to stable that for you.
It's okay. Yeah, good. All right. Easy there. Just stay calm now.
Ah!
sure? Don't know if I'd want to be hollering after a horse with that name. All right, you bet. Sounds good. Bring that horse back if you need anything.
Okay, there. Follow me, boy. Easy there. Easy, girl. You're okay. Come on, boy. Whoa, easy. Thank you. right, girl. Easy now. Come on, follow me.
Learning the trapping business, I guess.
Damn cat.
I can pay good money for your kill. That's one clean kill.
Need to make some calls. So long.
Been a lot of that lately, but they always move.
Much appreciated. Lightens my load. Thanks. Good work, boy.
Y'all looking to sell any meat? Impressive. No bruising at all. Let's do it.
Thanks for your help. Hold here, boy. Thank you for your help.
Well, back at last. I thought you might have hightailed it yonder. What are you sending then?
If you find any of these bones around the country, send them to my homestead at Furwood Rise in Cumberland Forest. Or mail me the locations. I'll reward you handsomely for your efforts.
We'll post this with the next courier.
Thanks for your assistance. There, boy. Here you are, boy.
Hello there, sir.
I'm here if you change your mind.
Hey, mister. Let's go, girl. Follow me, boy. Easy, easy. Easy now. Yep. Come on, follow me.
The contract in.
Don't relax too much. Need you for a job shoot.
You know me. Always ready.
Anyway, not right now.
Sure.
All starts to taste the same, doesn't it?
I know. Pearson has an unusual talent for removing all flavor.
Ladies?
Good evening, Arthur.
Hi.
Is Grimshaw keeping off your back?
I wish.
Hey there.
Evening, Arthur.
So I've got a story for you, Hosea. You'll like this one.
Can we just enjoy some peace and quiet?
You're a barrel of laughs, aren't you?
You can just sit, you know. Good evening.
There's a spot here for you, Arthur.
You know, I find it hard to care about too much. You ever wonder when you're gonna die?
Try not to think about it.
Could be tomorrow. Could be 10 years from now.
They're getting hungry, Mr. Morgan.
Who is?
The people you haven't fed.
Me? When did that become my job?
Others are pulling their weight.
Oh, give it a rest, will you?
Things. Pretty good.
Good.
Are you okay?
Not good.
Evening.
Maybe you were bad.
Oh, great. It's you.
Mr. Benson.
Good evening.
O'Driscoll.
Out of meat here soon if we're not careful. Can't wait to taste this. I know supplies are low. Thank you, Arthur.
Hi.
Hello, ladies.
Hello.
How you doing, boy? It's all right, girl. Here, girl.
Mister!
Hey. Keep your mouth shut. And you might survive the week.
Hey, come on.
Karen!
Thank you.
You're sounding good.
You okay?
About time you rested up.
You still glad you joined up with us?
Of course.
Pearson.
Fellers! I'll be cooked myself if I don't move.
Yankee ship. A Yankee ship came down the river. Blow, boys, blow. A mast and spars, they shone like silver. Blow me, bully boys, blow. And who do you think was a skipper of a blow, boys, blow? Oh, Dandy Jim from old Carolina. Blow me, bully boys, blow. And what do you think they had for dinner? Blow, boys, blow. Oh, monkey's lights and donkey's liver. Blow me, bully boys, blow. And what do you think they had for supper? Blow, boys, blow. A heart attack and old Yankee leather.
Blow me, bully boys, blow.
Then blow me, boys, for better weather. Blow, boys, blow. Then blow me, boys, for better weather. Blow me, bully boys, blow.
Hello, gentlemen.
Good times.
Hey, Arthur.
How are you?
As well as can.
Oh, glad to hear it.
don't want no more trouble around here.
Sorry, there must be some mistake.
You know, you ain't welcome here after what you did. I ain't gonna let it happen again.
Just give it a rest, will you? What's done is done.
I'll put men in a cell for less than that.
It's all good. Calm down.
Reckon I've seen enough of this. Off you go. Next warning I give you is a gut shot. Hear me?
Okay, okay. I ain't looking for trouble.
No sudden movements. We're gonna go for a walk.
I don't want none of it.
Shit! Hands high, let's go!
Let's just talk about this, all right?
Will you leave? I got a bullet here for you if you don't put your hands up!
Just don't kill me.
Here's how it's gonna be. You cooperate and this goes easy.